Another video. Today I'm with, of course, again, Nick, who you can't hear. I have no idea why, but yeah. So we are here in Blaine County, up at the sheriff's office. Yeah, we're gonna be patrolling around here today, around this general area. Maybe stop like right over here, like this little timer thing. And then at this weed shop, like this area, and kind of maybe down here on this highway, and maybe up in Grapeseed, but we'll see. Alright, so yeah, let's get to the patrol. I will be 10-8, open for calls. Oh yeah, and Nick, he will be my backup. And if he sees anything, then he'll call me. Wonder what they're doing in the middle of the road. They don't need our lights. Trying to see if there's anything sketchy going on. People not stopping at intersections like this is really popular. So if I see it, I'm gonna pull someone over. What happened? Alright, I'll be responding code 2 to the scene. Do you have visual on the dog? Yeah, unleashed dogs are really popular in this area. I'm looking around this side. See, like right there, he didn't even stop, but we'll let him go since I wasn't like fully there. Just looking over at this house right here. I don't know if it's public property or piece of shit. You know what? Pulling over. Pull over to the side. This fucking guy. Pull over. Huh. Oh yeah. This guy needs to pull over. We're in the middle of the fucking intersection. Pull over to the side of the road. You fucking idiot. Alright, looks like we're gonna be in pursuit of... not yet, but he's blowing through stoplights. Alright, I think I have him stopped. Out of the car. Sir, get out of the car. Get out of the car. Oh, it's a ma'am. Get out! Rip your ass out of the car. Stay here. Hey, ma'am. Stay down. Stay down. Stay down. Alright. Looks like we are going to have this scene all cleared up. But I'm gonna need to stop traffic so I can clear the rest of it and wait for EMS to get here. Uncle Lester. All right, we're gonna need to block off this part of the road. Did you take care of that car? Alright, thanks. Alright, I can hear. Yep, I see him coming. So we're just gonna stick around here. Yeah, and these people love to try to go around. So, we just gotta...
Let's move, con prisas!
I think she's dead.
Oh man, this is ugly.
One eight seven was not their lucky number, he said.
Any signs of life?
Damn!
Think
another
I'm
gonna DOA. Be sick. Alright. I had to come out here because this guy took me on this way. Yep.
I really, really need a vacation.
You're right.
Let's just let them get to their car. Alright. We'll be 10-8 back. Open for calls. That was kind of my fault. And that guy hit me. Not much really happens up in this part of Sandy Shores. Except for maybe some drunk rednecks, maybe. I know exactly where to find them too, but if they're like right outside the bar, public not my property, so. And if they're not causing any disturbance, can't really do anything about it. This part of this hotel, well this hotel in general, is known for a lot of crackheads that I know of. So, who? You see someone up there?
I just did. Yep, guy right here, yellow shirt.
Where?
Another one, two of them.
We can't jump to conclusions. We can't jump to conclusions. Let's just investigate.
Follow me.
Wait, are they near you? Alright.
Time to pay your taxes.
Yo, I can hear some people too.
A guy, oh yeah, man. I'll get the two. Actually, you get the two right
now. Oh, look at this. Hello, I'm Ryan Smith with the Los Santos. Not Los Santos, sorry. Blaine County Sheriff's Office. I was just wondering, what are you guys doing up here? I mean,
the extra money, please.
Oh, you're homeless. Oh, what's that in your hand? Got something in your hand there? Can't be drinking liquor out in public. Oh, that's nothing in your hand. Alright, well, I don't think we can do anything about them, because then. What's this guy in the yellow doing? He's just chilling.
I'm the word of God.
You're the word of God, huh? And these guys are gonna move? Do they really need to move though? Is this person really scared of a fucking flashlight? Did I just kill him by knocking him over? Oh my god. I don't have the cops on me, but. Dude, I didn't even want to kill him. I just wanted to get him to move.
Oh, don't shoot! Don't shoot!
I don't have the cops on me, so. No, I don't. Dude, I didn't hear anything. I can hear people throwing bottles. I just heard someone throw like a glass bottle. Alright, well, let's check out the rest of this area. Do you want to check out the rest of this motel? Just to make sure. Or do you want to just keep going? There's other hotels, probably, you could look at. Alright. I'm pretty sure. Oh shit, yo, we got a gang attack. I need heavy, yo, okay, yeah. We got some gang members shooting at me. We got gang members, I need all, it's a code 99, I repeat. We need all available units. All available units. Guys, stop shooting. I didn't even mean to do this. Stay down. That's another thing up in this area. Redneck gang. Oh shit. They're coming from over here. We got some people down near the beach area. You died? I need all available units to attend. Get down. Whoa, yo, I'm about to die. We're gonna need a new patrol car after this. I'm still trying to take out these guys that are out front. Looks like there's only one more that I need. Yep, there's only one more guy. Let's move in. Sir, put your hands up. Where's he at? If he's got a gun, just shoot him. Oh, is he on the roof? Or is he around the back? Hey, careful, careful. Shit, did he die? Oh, he's behind the tree. I got him. Sir, get on the ground. The fuck are you at? Some bitch. I did not even want to do that. I was just driving through. I didn't even shoot. I didn't even notice it. Yeah, I definitely need a new squad car. So, I'm pretty sure what cops do is they bring their totaled Honda car to the back of the office and they pick up a. Jeez, this car is so fucked up. Yo, it looks like there might be something wrong with this guy's car. Oh wait, that's a bad this. EMTs. There's SWAT, man. There's one sitting right over here. Alright, there's two of them right here. So we gotta turn the blind eye. Was that Mason Merwitz that just joined this party? Oh my gosh. Out of nowhere. Careful. But he's taking a picture of you though.
Which one of my skills is required?
Sure, sure. Blind eye, and we are good. Shut the fuck up. Alright, so got our new squad cars, so we will be back tonight. What is this? They just said they cursed this day. Something about a gun, maybe? So we got a whole gang up in here. Let me know if you need backup. How many people? Alright, we're responding to a domestic, well not domestic, a disturbance and a guy possibly that has a gun. Sir, hands up. Sir, stay down. Hey. Stay the fuck down. Motherfuckers. I should probably... this scene. You want to clear this scene while I go to the gun shop? Alright. So we can just go code 2 to this. Two people, two EMS. Oh guys, just wondering, if you guys hear me randomly talking about like something completely different, I'm talking to Nick, because I don't know if you guys can hear him or not, because when I listen to the videos I can't hear myself at all. Well, I can hear myself, but I can't hear Nick. So. Alright, so we came here so I can take off a couple of my suppressors. I have enough armor. Okay, so.
I'm trying to remain enthusiastic, but I don't really care if you buy it or not.
Oh, we need to put this in the LSPD tent. Kill. Oh, I gotta. Oh, okay. Well, that'd be pretty cool. Can we do that to any of our other guns? Look at that. That's really cool. We would use a combat pistol. You could put the flashlight on there. Yeah. Alright, well, we're going to be using the combat pistol each time, so. Oh, yeah, I did wrong. Alright. Yeah, let's go to the other one now. I think there's another one down here. I don't know where it is. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Alright, you find a hotel. I'm gonna pull this guy over. This guy just almost hit me. Driving a bit recklessly. Alright, I will be out on a stop on Panamera, I believe that is. Panamera Drive. Kind of like the Porsche. Hello, I'm Ryan Smith with the Blaine County Sheriff's Office. I'm just pulling you over to let you know that you almost hit me when I was driving opposite of you over there. When I was with the other officer, swerved over into my lane. Looked like you were driving a bit recklessly. Sir, you can relax. You can take your hands off the wheel. You're turning this wheel like you're about to leave. Sir, stop. Stop doing that. So I'm gonna pull you out of the car in a second. Get out of the car. Get out of the car. Looking like you're... I had a perfectly... Okay, I'm out on a pursuit. But there's two of the exact same looking, like, cars that I just pulled over. And I don't know which one it is. Holy crap, this guy's going fast. Which one is it? Wait. I can't tell which guy this is. Dude, they're going full speed. I'm hitting the gas. I think it's this guy. If you see a black Caprice that's driving really fast, follow him. And let me know if he's wearing like glasses and if he's like kind of bald. And if he's like older. Dude, this guy is flying. Alright, looks like we're going to be... almost on the interstate. Yeah. Alright, he's crossing the interstates, not stopping. My gosh. Alright, we're on some back road now. Across the interstate near the train tracks. Dude, I don't think I... Okay, I need backup. I need backup. Can I get some backup? I am Chinesky, mountain range. You'll see me. I'm right back near the ocean. I need, like, this guy, I don't think I can keep up with him. I need an extra unit. All right, we're turning onto a bridge, going into a private residence, looks like. So I definitely need backup, because I don't know if this guy knows these people. Oh, all right, he just smashed into the pole. Oh, okay, never mind. He got out. Go. All right, well, we got a gang attack, but we're not going to worry about that. Dude, okay, we're on some really rough terrain. I don't see how this guy's going so fucking fast. Okay, I need to be fucking careful. Alright, looks like we're coming up to a dead end. Holy crap. Alright, he just made a U-turn. He should be coming back towards you. Dude, this guy is flying. I need some backup, like, now. Like, right fucking now. Alright, he's gonna be coming up on you. He's gonna be coming up on you. Yep. Alright, I'm trying to get out of this area. Alright, I'm pulling up. Sir, get out of the car. Sir. Sir. Stay down. Sir. I'm not gonna chase this fucking guy. Alright, I hear explosions. Yo, is my car exploded? Are you sure? Oh, we got someone shooting at us. I killed him. The other guy's running. Destroyed.
Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
Alright, I'm gonna take this one. I'm gonna make the cut. Don't take that one. I'm gonna.
What do you need exactly? There you go.
Alright. He was about to shoot me. Yeah, dude, that was the craziest pursuit I've ever been in. Oh my god, look at this scene. This scene is... jeez. Alright, I hear EMS coming. So let's just kind of pull off to the road. It looks good. We just need to make room for the EMS. Alright, I'm gonna move this tractor out of the way because I think this is the car, well, the tractor that those guys that killed us was on. Where's the EMS? He's spraying it all over my fucking car. What about EMS? Alright, well. There was. Oh, yo, these guys are after me. Fuck off. They just showed up as red dots. Sir, you better get out of here. Get out of here. Fucking running into me. Fucking bitch. Alright, well, we can make that our next video. You wanna do that? Alright, let's get out of this car before I fucking fall. Alright, guys, I think that's gonna end it for today. Sorry if it was a bit long, but that last pursuit was just crazy. Thank you guys for watching. Please, subscribe if you're new. And like this video for sure. And other videos that I made of this and views, I think. Wow, look at that cop car. Oh, well, yeah, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe if you're new. Like this video for sure. And, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.